السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my students? Welcome in for our class. My name is Shafa. I am for our teacher. Today, inshallah, we will study together and get to the lesson. Please, I want to test your knowledge about Idgam, Shafawi, and Idgam, Shafawi. We will continue and studying the rules of means that we have. I will test your knowledge about the Idgam, Shafawi, and Idgam, Shafawi. I will ask you for three things. Number one, you are four. Number two, listen to choose a correct pronunciation. Let's start with number one, you are four. Please tell me, your rules. Married means I cannot. Fifth is writing without support. Why the following letters are set down? True or false? But marrying means I cannot. Occurs before vowel means in the harika. True or false? Yes, it is. Number three. There is no difference between idgham shafawi and idgham of nun sakina. No difference? How is that? Nun sakina, followed by mim, the idgham shafawi. But nun sakina, followed by any of these letters you are reading, it's idgham nun sakina. There is difference. There are many different spelling again. Is it right? Yes. But because it's wrong. Wrong. The ground check of the occurs before only one letter. Yes. Good. The ground check of is also called the ground of the ground. The one of two identical letters. Yes, because it's me for the time. Yes, two. Where are we? Now let's go to the second question. Listen to the truth, the correct pronunciation. First pronunciation. Love of name. Second is left one. Which one is right? The second one, yes. One, raise, zero, number two, raise, zero. Which one? Yes, number five, raise, zero. Which one? Yes, number two. Number one. Number two. Number one. The fun is the best. It's all good. Congratulations. Now it's time to leave you. See you there. If it is really difficult for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.